And we're back. I'm Gym Leader Blaine, and this is XCOM 2. Oh man, last time we got our workshop up and running, we sort of swapped around our little gremlins here, helping us pretty much pop that out. Sort of deciding what to do next, and of course we were able to get into the Blacksite. So, that will be... That'll be the next, the next thing we do. Also, hold up. Because I could have sworn. The Advanced Warfare Center provided. People with extra. I don't know who's gone up in terms of. I don't know if anybody's gone up in slash phantom. Nope, not you. Anyways, I was just curious if anybody got an extra skill for leveling up, but I don't think anybody did. So it is time for Lone Reckoning.
Setting course for
this is where
South
we turn
Africa.
It around, where we do the do and kick some ass. So pretty much we want our A-team. We wanted only to be our A-team here. We can't really afford not to, pretty much. So... I sort of wish we could at least see some Anathema Gaming with our triple medkit. Looking nice with our mag rifle. See, Super Bryce Chu, Mad Cannon, Orisid Mira, Shard Gun. Now we have two slots left. We sort of need to figure out who that one. Who we need to be for that. And again, I don't think this is a mission we take. Look at this, because we have to move after we break open the Blacksite vial, or whatever it's called, so I'll go with another ranger, perhaps another specialist. Okay. And Mr. Wood, we got a combat protocol, and a protocol, okay. So we shall start with you. An upgrade stock. What else do we have? Air trigger, laser sight. Advanced laser sight. We'll go with somebody else there. Yep, advanced laser sight for the crit chance. We had an extra magazine or something for you. Oh, we do. We still have that on you. That's good. That's actually very good. That's the scope. I'm trying to figure out what this the hair trigger is. Can't really tell. Either for the advanced stock, I have no idea what the hell it looks like. Scope, I think. Increased aim, just because of the minigun. We'll probably need that more so than anything else. Plus 12 or plus 15 will. Don't know if we need that. So I think we really did as much as we could for our as. Two specialists, two rangers, a grenadier. Should we take one grenadier or two grenadiers? That's the question. Now I think the crit, and we're gonna get up close anyways. might be this is what we're gonna do. Sorry, I'm sort of sitting it back again this time, but it is what it is.
Skyranger deployed. Squad green to deploy.
I think next mission will definitely pump out a sharpshooter. Or gunslinger, or whatever it is.
The local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Blacksite. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Oh, it's not gonna be good, my friend. Like that helmet, man. That is a nice helmet. Ah, glasses. Beanie. Beanies, ball caps, skull cap, yes, and a good old full pod helmet. That lens flare, though. That lens flare. Oof.
We've confirmed the black site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Also decided to do it this way so that we would have pretty much all tier 2 weapons here.
Position concealed.
When concealed, do more damage, okay. And hold up. What do you have? You have Shadow Step, does not trigger, so you pretty much do Close Infighter or Scout again with Orsed. Let's see what we got here. Dare I go that far? Yep.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Okay, so what's that range on that thing?
Moving on target location.
Over here. And over here. Ultimately, pretty sure we can just sort of sneak by this thing and use our ambush on something a little bit more crucial.
Move, move, move!
Oh man. Gotta be the muton, right?
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we've fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Okay.
Closing on target position now.
This is good.
Moving to designated position. Position confirmed.
Okay.
Moving to designated position. I'm on it.
Sort of in a bad spot here.
On the move. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay. I think we gotta do it. Gotta pop it. And it's down, I think. Can't really tell.
How about that?
Yep, it's down.
They're on to us.
It's just that everybody else. And here we go. Pop. Suckers. Wrecked.
Enemies down.
Oh, and you still got through that whole thing? Really? Hey, come on. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Tried to get in close, man.
One down, thousands to go.
Well, glad you're sort of keeping it, keeping it real there.
Overwatch. Okay.
Sort of keep it together.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area. What's over there?
Okay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Here I come.
Get over here.
Scanning.
And you are not in.
Running.
Fortunately, we don't have the pop under.
Advent troops here.
Oh, Jesus. At least everybody overwatched on this one. Okay, if we can just get this mech trooper. Oh, really? One?
Hard target.
Just missed it by one, are you kidding me? Okay.
Get it together.
Here we go. Oh man. Now that's just painful.
Adjusting aim.
I'd be pissed. Come on, don't shoot that rocket. Yep.
That one hurt a little.
I'm hit. They're shifting their attack.
Ugh, that's annoying. So if somebody dies now. Son of a bitch.
Sure thing.
Finally.
Pretty much take the 100% shot here. Yep, nuke him out of existence.
Not too shabby.
Okay. Nope, we can go with you. Oof, man, you just knocked him out with the sword.
Happy now?
Okay, 41%. Come on. There we go.
You see that?
We'll reload.
Locked and loaded.
So close, man.
Heading out.
So flipping close.
Affirmative, covering now.
Is it clear?
Hey. Yes, yes, I know.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
And any second now, we shall move. There we go. Ooh, 6 damage to the snake. Yeah, we're taking him down. Promo earned. So who do we got left? We got Stun Lancer and a Trooper. Pretty much what I want to do is make sure that Trooper does not get into anybody's face. Oh man, that's tempting. Oh yeah. You gotta do it. Thank you. Ooh, did you get a promo too?
You know that was good. On reserves! Tired of waiting around.
Oh shit. Okay. She's needing to get the heck down.
Let's do this.
Hold on, are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Hmm. Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Well, that's nice to know. Oof, okay.
Is that all you got?
Absolutely. Oh, shit. That's not where I wanted to go. Okay. I'm just gonna have to do it. Nuke this thing out of the sky. Oh, that's not what I wanted to hear.
Shock valve to connect.
Finally!
You get back up here. Come on, do 5 damage for me. There we go. Okay.
You can't handle me! Running dry!
Go.
Okay, so I got one!
Repeater, nice.
Yeah, it's here.
Shall reload.
We're green to go. Scanning.
On my way. I'm on it. I'm going.
There's the door on this facility anyways. Okay, over here.
Got it covered.
I think I'll go
Let's
right.
Move already.
Reload.
Let's rock. No problem, boss.
Is that a little Jamaican?
On Overwatch.
Island accent? Okay. No problem, boss.
Heading out.
Okay.
Ready to rock, copy!
Okay, over here. You
Good
over
to
here.
Go. Good
and
to go!
You over here.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Really? What could have possibly How'd you figure that one out? Oh, nope, nope. I want to reload first.
Absolutely.
What can you find up here, Forrest?
So many.
Yay. Yes, I know, I know.
Brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Sure thing. Advent forces sighted.
Okay, there we go. Not quite a pleasant sight.
Let's do this.
Yeah, we definitely want to kill that thing as quickly as possible.
Deflection.
Seems doable.
Are you kidding me?
Overwatch!
Damn, that sucks. Come on, both of you, pop, please. There we go. Oof. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Impressed yet?
Pop, like it's hot. Oh, nice. Damn.
There you go.
They're all over me.
Just slash him. For a second there, that scared the crap out of me.
Doctor, secure that canister.
Man, only 5 damage?
Big deal! We've got Advent here!
Who the hell are they? Can't even see them. Where's the snake?
I'm tired of waiting around.
Okay. Nice.
How many is that now?
Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
You
gotta save you for the snake, I think. Ah, it's gonna spit. It's gonna spit. Ooh, or not. Oh, dirty. Jump down, help out our team here.
Grenade out!
Okay.
I hope it's worth it.
Give him a heal. Yep, please.
Give him a heal.
Okay, take that 72% chance. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh. Thank you.
Happy now?
Nice.
You see that? Gonna need to reload soon. I can handle that.
Okay, so after this, it's just a wee bit over there.
Come get some!
Okay. So what I'm thinking,
move.
Over here.
Got it. Go.
Take this in two turns. Okay.
I'm going.
What I'm gonna do is blow out this wall. Now we can just sort of book it.
Grenade out!
Sure thing. Come get some.
Stepping off. Affirmative.
Okay, reload.
We're green to
and
go.
Get here.
What's over there?
Okay.
Here I come. Moving to Overwatch.
Good to go.
Here. Okay. I thought that would have gotten him.
No problem, boss.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's take the mile. Ugh. We had our first death too. This pisses me off.
It's over here. Guessing that's
not
water in there.
Oh man, the green and the blue. Just such a great match.
Significant energy signatures of
such a great match made in heaven there.
Safe to handle.
Oh, man,
we've
come
confirmed
on.
Confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Enemies moving on our position.
Posted up over there. Forces incoming. Okay, depending on everybody's movement, you might be able to just ignore these guys. That's sort of what I was hoping to do with my placement earlier.
I've got eyes on adventures.
I can at least kill maybe one or two of them with peoples. No, it doesn't look like it. Nope, just out of range, huh?
I'm
down
going.
Here. Okay. Nice, yes. We have the numbers advantage at least.
One down, thousands to go.
Let's
maybe at least an aim bonus from being elevated. Not much of one, but I'll take it. Whoa. Okay, you missed that slide.
That's it, I'm out.
Heading out.
Okay. Let's just nuke that guy in the face. Very nice.
By the numbers.
I can handle that.
Promo earned as well. Very good. Okay, that miss might have actually helped us. Just sort of clear the way.
Okay,
reinforcements incoming. Probably another drop flare, but we might be able to run away.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Okay, and that's a lot better than the first time we've ever done this mission when they just sort of popped up the woodwork.
Getting it done.
Affirmative.
Roger that. Still sort of sad though. A lot of our A-team is down one.
Heading home.
I'm gone.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure. Heading home.
Evac confirmed.
For a second there, I was like, oh god. Another glitch.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Maybe I just don't trust myself. But anyways.
We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something to...
A little somberness here. Even one seat open for our friend. Ugh. What the heck is this? Whatever it was in my mouth. I don't like it. Okay, everybody, come on. Now we're just waiting for the screen. Tony Stark-esque screen to load. We are loading, 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 loading. It's the loading that never ends. Oh, there we go. Before I get started on some weird caricature of that song. Time to do. Time to do. People leveled up. I think two out of the remaining four members we got. Might be three, I'm not too sure. Oh yeah, everybody. Oh wait, no, never mind. Math the Gaming didn't. Super Bryce and Chiwara said, and Chris AK13 all did. So holo targeting. Any directed cannon shot, hit, or miss will mark the target. Increasing squad's aim. Very good. Promo. Seal or take an action after dashing. I think going with a concealed build would be good. And the other run and gun.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Blacksite facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Blacksite facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective added.
That's so cool, it's actually us, form of our characters here. Beyond
anything we've ever encountered. Less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
So how many? We have 8 available, 4 wounded. Ugh. But I could have sworn Advanced Warfare Center gave us another ability every time our people leveled up, but whatever. Maybe I read that wrong, in which case, well. Take at least one hit, please.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need
to move
fast. Oh, that's
some bullshit. Oh, boy. Okay, I do know we need to make contact here. We have the intel for it.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Yep, I know.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay, Operation Spider Mask. Okay, let's see here. Let's exit out of that real quick. Oh man,
hey,
we got a lot of stuff ahead of us.
We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
Okay. I wish we could at least build it, I mean, even if we didn't have the power for it. But, Well, we'll have time to start building that anyways. Anyways, thank you all for watching. We'll do the other mission next time. I've been GymLeaderBlaine, and this has been another episode of XCOM 2. Please leave a like, favorite, comment, and or subscribe. We have our first memorial.
We've done what we can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
Attacks made, 4, damage dealt 31, attacks survived 1. Epitaph. He died! What's the most, oh, I have cap locks on. It was an honor and privilege working with Mr. Wood. He will be missed by... How very, like, this is pretty much bye. What, family and friends? Okay. And friend. typo, but hey, whatever. Wish my family and friend. Anyways, I watched, what was it? London Has Fallen the other day, and there's a moment where a character is typing out a letter. I'll just leave it at that, and it is the most stereotypical letter I've ever, like, so we're just gonna go with super stereotype of, like, wording and phrasing for, I don't know, like, the blandest epitaph we could get. Anyways, I shall again, I'll see you, wait.
Commander?
Probably wanna build, can't build a mimic beacon yet. Gauss rifle, oh yeah. And that will be it for this episode. We'll take our sharpshooter or two out with us and kick some ass. Again, thank you for watching. Peace.